But no, Ben is my brother and best friend. I mean, Ben is the only person really in my life that I know will stay there forever because we built the thing from the ground up.
Also, he has Stockholm syndrome. What choice does he have? He is a beaten man that you have blackballed in the business and said anyone hires him.
I know, he could be getting you out of a tub. I know, I get it. It would be much better.